Good morning and welcome to your daily money market update. It is a sea of red in the currency markets as the probability of Turkey heading for a financial crisis has spooked investors from riskier assets. Now, the implied opening from forward suggests that the rupee could open around 69.4875 to a dollar. Now, for today, stocks and the risk appetite will define where the local unit is headed. Now, in the sovereign bond market, it is the CPI data. So, India's consumer prices likely rose 4.7% in July compared to 5% gain in June, according to a Bloomberg News survey. Now, this key data will define where the yields are headed, but investors are expecting a range of 7.72% to 7.80%. Now, just to recall, the yield on the 10-year benchmark bond fell 1 basis point, recording its 6th weekly decline in the last week, which is the longest stretch of declines for the 10-year bond since June 2017. That's all from us. Have a good day.